$75. Laura.
$825.
$825. Portia.
$1,200.
$1,200. Actual retail plot price, $2,700. Portia, come on up here. Hi, welcome to the show. There's a dollar sign on the ground for you to stand on. Yeah, perfect. How you doing? See, all you have to do is wear a pick-me shirt.
Yes.
Yeah. Pretty much guaranteed to be here on The Price is Right and win something like this. Go ahead, George.
Back here we got a new washer and dryer, a massage chair, and a fun pair of drift carts. First, this smart and Wi-Fi enabled energy-efficient set features a washer with a two-phase automatic detergent dispensing system and an electric dryer with 12 drying cycles. And second, featuring an L-Track 4 roller system, this compact massage chair has 4 auto programs for targeted or full body coverage from Kahuna Chair. And then finally, Porsche, spin, drift, and take control in these high-powered electric drift carts, which have variable speed foot pedal acceleration. Now, 2 flags, 2 helmets are included. From Razor, take it away, Drew!
Thanks, guys. This is a pretty easy game. It's called Most Expensive. So we have 3 prizes. We have the washer dryer, the massage chair, and the Razor carts. Now, all I need to know is which prize is the most expensive prize. If you're right, you win all 3. What do you think, Portia? The most expensive one.
The massage chair, too.
Massage chair, she says, is the most expensive. So let's start out with the washer and dryer. Amber, how much for the washer and dryer? It is $3,898. George,
yes.
How much for the electric drift carts? $1,450. Manuela, we're counting on you for a really expensive massage chair. How much is it? It is so reasonably priced, Porsche. I'm so sorry. It was priced to sell. You got a ping pong table. You're going to spin the wheel a little later. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.